That's what exactly MS Dhoni did.
First ball has been clipped off the toes, and that'll feel good for Jayasuriya. First ball of the match. Of course, lots of experience, these two. And leg buys. Could be four of them. And is. The full house. Down the leg side again. Singh is struggling. Another boundary in the first over. It's a good start. And he sends his partner back. He hits, he's got to go, and he does. The first one is down with a run out. Sangakkara will be absolutely furious.
That was a poor call. It was talent.
That's a glorious stroke. On top of the bounce, and he smoked it through the covers.
I was just talking about the wicket.
To come on. And he does. Oh, you betcha. Over cover. It races into the fence to finish the fourth over. 11 from it. 23 for one.
Experience now. He's shot and pulled plate. There's a fielder there. Probably goes straight to him. He won't be able to cut it off. So another boundary to danger man, Sanath Jayasuriya.
He's gone over the top. Hadn't quite got hold of it, but he's going to get a couple. Indians would be pretty pleased with what's transpired so far. They've got a wicket, big one, of Sangakkara. They've bowled a few maidens. In the air, and he's gone. This is wicket number two. That's the pressure of setting a target. Dhoni would be smiling at the moment, but this...
Just nicely played off the back foot. That'll go all the way to the boundary.
He's gone in the air, but just keep watching that shot. That's a huge hit.
That's a cut and a cut finer. Over the top of the slip fielder. Four. Bit of a bit risk there, but...
Bit of pressure on Pathan bowling to just... That's through. At that pace, if you bowl short, that's probably going to be the result. Even though they're five in the circle. That's in the air. The fielder trying to get under it. It doesn't look like it at all. Got away with it. Top edging it. That's going to run away for a four. There's nobody at fine leg. One of those four frontline bowlers is Irfan Pathan, and should he not come off, there are problems. Oh, that was in the air, but just wide of that fielder. Really went for that gap. That is in the air, and that is wicket number three. Kapugedra turning his bat far too early. Leading edge going for a soft dismissal. Ishan Sharma has a...
After 11.4, Sri Lanka, 66 for 3.
He's bowled him. Ishan Sharma has really turned it around for India. There it is. The big sound.
Pulled it. That's a good shot. That's what you need to do more often. That's gone big. That's gone all the way.
Earning him a 50 in the finals. Still a reality. Goes big through offside, and that's another crashing drive from Sanath Jayasuriya. Completely misjudged it. Goes big, goes hard, over. Long on for a massive six. Korea is not finished yet. Goes big again, over mid-off. Another cracking six. That's even better. Back-to-back sixes. Sanath. Over cover. Is it another one? On the bounce. Four. 100 comes up as a... Goes over mid-off. The action is getting better and better from Sanath Jayasuriya. This is... Goes big over square leg. That's gone. That's gone a mile. 26 of the over.
High class entertainment. Was indeed an entertaining stroke. Here's another one. Beats the fieldsman. Two successive boundaries. Make it 94. That's it. What a knock. What a knock from Sanath Jayasuriya at his belligerent best.
That's in the air, but doesn't. Oh, it does. Virender Sehwag has struck. I thought it reached him on the bounce.
So, from an Indian perspective, they love to see the back of him and needed to. Dilshan brings up a 50 here in the final of 68 ball. But here we go. It's just gone straight up. Should be a comfortable one for the captain, MS Dhoni. Just as we were saying, we needed Dilshan from an
6.
That's a nice shot. That is a beautiful shot. Excellent shot. After a long, long time, we saw a good...
Oh, bowled him. RP Singh with a lovely delivery, and that really is another important breakthrough. India seriously into this Sri Lankan innings now, and then they lost a couple of wickets also just at the wrong time. Nicely driven, and Irfan Pathan dives over the ball, concedes a boundary. Now this is not good cricket. Breaking the rhythm of this innings now. That's crashed hard. That's gone square away from the fielder, over cover. Sehwag had no chance, but they failed today. Given by the umpire, once again trying to slot the ball away towards the leg side. RP Singh has picked up another wicket. Edge, and gets past Dhoni for 4. Another edge. Will that go for another 4? Yes, it does. Our bowling. RP Singh this time got it absolutely right. Shortened the length just a little, and the direction was locked straighter. His third wicket.
The ball slowed down.
This time crashed past Yuvraj for a brilliant 4 through the offside. Goes for 1 and taken by MS Dhoni. The finger, and the innings has folded.
This pitch, known to be a 300-run pitch,
concede even a single bound.
So a good start from Sri Lanka. Good to see the ball is swinging a little bit for Chimindavar. Just smashed to all parts. Nicely played this from Gambhir. Just opened the blade and Ewing. First boundary for India.
And Pollock. Slow delivery, nicely played. The fine lag is wider. This will go all the way for 4. And the crowd is roaring as well.
Yeah, I don't agree with that fine leg.
He's going to hit you like this. Amazingly played shot by Sehwag, who's on song once again.
Fine leg has come up inside the circle though. And that is just what he loves. Look at it. Holds the pose for the photo. Straight back past the bowler for 4 more.
Magnificent. Played with the straight bat.
And the shorter one, this is down a fine leg. Not good bowling. 4 fours in the over, 16, 20.
Oh, this is edge. Drop. Probably go all the way for 4.
Short cover. In the air, gone. Yeah, there it is. There's the first one. New ripper.
It's off stump.
And they're going to change the pace, and it's beaten the man up inside the circle, and his third man up, and it's cost him dearly.
That was a great shot. There's a reason, because
And that'll be four more. Too easy to improvise with a bowler of Vaas's pace. Oh, and this is a dangerous little slog shot that he'll probably get four for. Yes, he does.
There was a big move over mid-wicket.
He doesn't care whether India has lost the wicket or not. He's going after bowlers. Here's another one. Muttiah Muralitharan. Another one. What a shot. Great timing and great 50 from Virender Sehwag. Under pressure.
Down the leg side. Four. You just have to wait and see whether that came off the bat.
Yes, it did. Beautiful. If we were raving about Virender Sehwag. Here's another one. Turning out to be a big over. Four boundaries. And this
comes down the wicket and gone. What a wicket. He's done it. This is a great breakthrough for the Sri Lankans. Ajantha Mendis has done the trick.
Interesting battle. Bowled. You beauty. Mendis. Two wickets in an over.
They've all gone up. The hand stays down, but you've got to say that the umpire did think about it. Oh, that is brilliant. Sheer brilliance. The talent of this young man. Just a mere caress and it sped to the boundary. That's through. Ends the over with a flourish. Gets another boundary. Nine from it. 93 for 3 after 13. Bowled him! Ajantha Mendis is really turning it on. What a wicket. If three wickets were pressure, it's now four. Has he been given? Yes, he has. Mendis has got four. He has been adjusted. Split that fine. He moved across to his off stump. He's got a boundary.
Drives it nicely. Finds the gap. MS Dhoni is a powerful player. This certainly will ease the nerves. Body twitching. And eyes bobbing out. Now that really will help him. Reverse flick has earned him a four. He's fighting hard, Robin Uthapa. You've got to give it to him. They've gone for the appeal and given. Yes, it was a good shot. Fletcher and Fuller. And Robin Uthapa is gone.
Total on the board. All eyes on Mahinder Singh Dhoni and Irfan Pathan now. And that was beautifully struck. Yeah. That's a dusra. Well picked. That's MS Dhoni's special. Paddle sweep. DCCI. Edge. Taken. Wicket number five for Ajantha Mendis. He deserved it. Irfan Pathan had no clue. He was looking. He's on a hat trick. Good shout. That is a very good shout. Was the case of ball hitting the pads outside the off stump? Let's find out.
What's Simon Toffol smiling about? Just came back a little bit. Well, certainly that was a good shout.
Chance of a run out. It throws at the non-striker's end and a needless hit because MS Dhoni had
come back up.
There's an edge. Kumar Sangakkara is a happy man, as is the bowler. Mahinder Singh Dhoni has decided to walk himself. This.
In action, that's why everybody's bamboozled by him.
Edge falling short and going through the slips. Four runs to Ishan Sharma. His first four in his one-day international career as a batsman.
He bowled six overs. And he had six for then. So he rested and then he brought him back. Bowl him, it's all over. Kulasekwe finishes the job. And Ishan Sharma has been castled to allow Sri Lanka to take out this final by 101 runs in 2008. Look at the smiles from the Sri Lankans.
Look at that Sri Lankan side. They're excited, and rightly so. They worked hard in the Asia Cup and they got the rewards after.
Jayasuriya, though, pulled his team out of the fire at 66 for 4. He ended up getting 120.